Looking for something different at your next event? Something your attendees haven't seen before that will boost attendance and everyone will talk about afterwards? Joshua Seth is the corporate entertainer for audiences who have seen it all and want a unique, memorable experience. His mind-blowing psychological illusion show will be the highlight of your meeting, conference, or special event. His award-winning show is a highly interactive, flat-out funny, genuinely amazing journey into the mind, where thoughts are read, predictions come true, and your imagination is inspired. Joshua's headlined events in over 30 countries and can be seen on television specials from Australia to Japan. He's built his reputation by performing for many of the world's top companies again and again.
He blows my clients away.
You were selected randomly by Beach Ball, as were three other members of the audience. One of these gentlemen identified Brazil as the place that he'd like to go to on a dream vacation. Another gentleman out there said he bumped into, was it Matt Damon? And that Matt Damon bought him vodka tonics. I now direct your attention back. There's an ATA case suspended over the stage. I dreamed we went to Brazil with Matt Damon drinking vodka tonics.
I don't know how he made a box come down from the ceiling that told a story that was already established in the crowd.
Shake my hand. Think of your cat's name when you were a child. Your cat's name is Napoleon.
Correct.
I was totally hooked and hung on every word that he said. My mouth was open the entire time. Real, because it was unbelievable. It was all real. I definitely want him at our next event.
Joshua always tailors his presentation to the theme of your event and keeps everything squeaky clean. It's the perfect way to energize your audience, keep them engaged, and leave them amazed. It's corporate entertainment that will blow your mind.
Let's keep it going for them. Your dream team, you guys are awesome. Thank you so much. My name's Joshua Seth. Good night.
Okay, I am committed, or should be. Okay.
For the first time, tell us, what is the word you're thinking?
Firecracker. No! How did you do that? I'm not even good at concentrating.
Oh, my gosh.
How did you do
Tell everybody, just you're not going to tell your whole ATM number, obviously. Just the middle two. What are the middle two numbers of your ATM? Right now.
2 and 5.
I can't believe you really did it.
I didn't think he would
really say it. But okay, he is a very trusting fellow, isn't he? 2 and 5. What we in our country, we would call this 25. So if your middle two numbers are in fact 25, those of you in the studio audience and at home, and there is no audience, it's just us, you'll notice that I wrote both a 2 and a 5. Thank you so much. That is just amazing, isn't it? Except that if you add them up, like 5 and 11 is 16, 5 and 4 is 9, 16 plus 9, that's 25, as are all 4 in the second column as well. You do the math, 7 to 2 is 9, 9, 9 is 18, plus 7, also 25, but let's keep going. How about all of the horizontals as well? How about the diagonals? 5, 8, 3, 9, 4, 10, 4, 7. I can keep going all day.
Four
in the middle.
You've proved your credentials. That was fantastic.
Thank you.
You look genuinely worried then, Jim.
That's remarkable. That is really remarkable.